Yo, what it do, my good people? It's Big Stokes checking in with another motherfucking reaction. You dig? And today, we doing somebody that I ain't never do on this channel yet. You feel me? It's a new fella. You dig? He been in the game a couple years. I first seen him on that rap show that Lotto came out on. That's the first time I ever seen dude. But I ain't never heard none of his music since then. So this gonna be my first time hearing his music or watching a video. You dig? I'm talking about J.I. You feel me? This video dropped 11 days ago. This song called Broken Enough. Y'all let me know what the motherfucker this shit about. You did. And I'm going to go ahead right into this motherfucker because, like I said, I seen him before. I'm interested in seeing what he talking about. You did. And if he got some fire, we're going to be reacting to him on this channel. You did. So let's go ahead and get into this reaction, man. See what the fuck going on.
Yeah. Do you love me or love me not? Get down on my knee, let my guard down, that's the title knot. PowerPoint presentations portraying my pride a lot. And anytime you doing something good, I tell you right on. Cause you deserve it. And I know God ain't make you to be, but you're perfect. Me and you beefing all the time, that shit ain't worth it. Because the both of us are broken enough. I got a heart I wanna give, but I'm scared you might break it. Please don't do it, cause I'm broken enough. And yeah. When we outside my chain, you could wear it, so everybody know this is us. Yeah. Go put on your earmuffs, baby, block out the hate. Let them bitches focus on us. Grab your cup, this toast is for us. Cheers to being broken enough. Yeah. You're not controlling, you just got controlling me. Baby, keep it going, I like what you showing me. Bright lights, different cities, everywhere I go I notice different cameras flashing on me. I'm the underdog, I love how they keep passing on me. She disappeared and come back, Ramadan, she fasting on me. Yeah, this shit ain't even funny, but I feel them laughing at me. Round of applause, had them shocked, he ain't know who was clapping at him. You could be my dirty little secret. I promise not to do you dirty, just don't leave me. Wanna tell you how I feel, but I'm scared how you might receive it.
Hey, no
You're my
cap.
One and only, and I
no
need
cap.
You to believe, yeah.
Hey, no cap, hey, listen. Bitch, those gonna drop some game on you, younger fellas. You dig? Don't you think that you gonna go to these women and express your emotions, my nigga? You dig? And of course, they gonna tell you that shit all the time. Of course, they gonna tell you, I want a man to just be a man about his emotions. Tell me how he feels. And hey, look, you can speak on how you feel, but boy, you better not go deep into that motherfucking heart basket, boy. I'm telling you, boy, these motherfucking shorties don't play fair. You feel me? You're deep inside that heart basket. You drop a motherfucking tip, boy, they'll throw that in your face. And if they don't throw it in your face, they're going to lose respect or they're going to treat your
I
ass.
I know what I need now.
Straight up.
Someone to hold it down and not let me down. Before you think I do, I already know what's up. Low expectations, baby, because I'm already broken enough. I got a heart I want to give, but I'm scared you might break it. Please don't do it because I'm broken enough. And when we outside my chain, you could wear it, so everybody know this is us. Go put on your earmuffs, baby, block out the hate. Let them bitches focus on us. Grab your cup, this toast is for us. Cheers to being broken enough. I perform poorly when it comes to showing love. Your consistency opens its arms and always gives me hugs. But temptation always looks beautiful whenever she shrugs. But I could feel my loyalty cheering for me above. So please just keep on rooting for me. I'm always giving you chances for you to do this to me. But I don't know what I need now. I'm gonna find a better bitch and bring your self-esteem down.
Ain't no cap. Ain't no cap. You feel me? Like, look, I already know what's up because I'm broken enough. Straight like that. You dig? Don't make me hit the voodoo on your stupid ass, baby. You dig? Don't make bitch those hit the voodoo on your ass. Bring your self-esteem down. You dig? Trying to keep it copacetic. You dig? Straight like that.
I got a heart I want to give, but I'm scared you might break it. Please don't do it because I'm broken enough. And when we outside my chain, you could wear it, so everybody know this is us. Go put on your earmuffs, baby, block out the hate. Let them bitches focus on us. Grab your cup, this toast is for us. Cheers to being broken enough.
How they do that shit? Okay, Mr. J.I., you feel me? I thought his name was like Prince, J.I. the Prince or some shit like that. I don't know. I thought that's what his name was, because I could have sworn that it had something to do with Prince. I don't know. You feel me? Because like I said, I seen him on the Rap Game back when he was on that bitch with Lotto. You feel me? So that was the first time ever hearing him. But I ain't going to hold you. This song right here was cool. You feel me? It had a good origin to what it was. You dig? Is it something that I bump every day? I probably wouldn't bump it every day. But I wouldn't be tripping if it came on. You feel me? If niggas were sliding in the whip and it just came on the Pandora or the Spotify or something, I let that motherfucker rock. You feel me? Let me know what you think about this motherfucker. Because I was seeing in the motherfucking comment section down here was saying some shit like, motherfuckers were like, oh, I'm here from TikTok. Oh, it's going crazy on TikTok. I don't know if it's going crazy on TikTok. You feel me? I just came across this motherfucker on YouTube and was like, look, I ain't never heard dude. You feel me? I know who he is. I ain't never reacted to him. I ain't never heard him. I ain't never put him on my channel. So shit, let me see if my motherfucking people fuck with him. Let's see if the bitch those community fuck with dude. So I'm going to need y'all to let me know if you fucking with him or not. And if you is fucking with him, let me know some other records this nigga dropped. So that way I could go ahead and react to them shits and put them out for you. You dig? If you like this video, go ahead and type a comment down in that comment section. Go ahead and press that thumbs up. You feel me? Make sure you share this shit to your people. So that way if they fuck with dude, they could give me some insight on dude too. You feel me? Help one, each one teach one in this motherfucker. You dig? If you ain't do it anytime before, make sure you click that subscribe button down below. Press that notification bell, because I'm going to be dropping bangers every motherfucking day. If you ain't seen by now, go ahead and check out that page, man. You're going to see it's 100 plus videos on that motherfucker in the last 2 months. Biggest though, not fuck playing. You dig? And we on the road to 1,000 subscribers. You feel me? And we almost there. You feel me? This is the thing. So today's date is what? The 5th? The 6th? The 6th, I think it is. You dig? I think it's the 6th. You feel me? Put it like this. By January 6th, I'm going to have 1,000 subscribers, dog. You feel me? So guess what? It's going to be a hell of a motherfucking New Year's gift, because I'm going to do a giveaway to a 1,000 subscriber. You feel me? Not that specific dude, but I'm going to go through a random, even if it's a male or a female. I'm going to go through. I'm going to pick it. I'm going to get in with them. And just like I said in my previous videos, we got some motherfucking get the stumping in my Air Force Ones. You dig? Male or female. And a $25 gift count from the Amazon Jeff Bezos. You dig? So go ahead and click that subscribe button. Drop a comment down below if you fucking with dude, if you fucking with this song or not. Let me know if you fucking with me. You feel me? Because if you ain't fuck with me, then it's fuck you. If you fuck with me, then it's what's up with you. You dig? Straight like that. You feel me? And this is Bisto. Sign. Bisto's reaction. Man, bro.